be trying this because I never did. I don't know if y'all did, but I never did. This is Special K Protein Cinnamon Brown Sugar Crunch. And we're about to try it. And I got it in the bowl already. I'm about to try it with some lactose free milk. I mean, so we're gonna see how it tastes. I don't like throwing that much milk on my cereal anyway. Cheers. Oh, you remember BUD, stay in no matter what. And like, comment, and subscribe. Not for nothing, you can't beat this. This is so good. This is so good. With this milk. I think I'm gonna start drinking this milk. Wait a minute. Try more. This is buzzing. This tastes so good. It's like I don't want to stop eating it. And my mom picked me up this. She's like, oh, I'm in the Special K, so look, I got you. I'm like, And they look like this, look, y'all. Like, they're really good. And they're not sweet, like super sweet. I give this 10 out of 10. I think if you guys will try this, I really like some sort of like protein in your cereal, or in like protein in general. You should try it. Also, the cereal, it doesn't get soggy. It gets a little soft, but not too soggy. That's the best thing too. I give the milk 10 out of 10. Cereal 10 out of 10. This was good. Satisfied me. Didn't get soggy. It got soft, but it didn't get soggy like the other cereals, and it gets too soft. Then, also, it's not too sweet, and you don't taste the protein. So that's the best thing. But yeah, if you guys want to go check out, buy this, go buy it in the supermarket. But I just want to say thank you guys for watching this video. I love you. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. But other than that, I'll see you on another video. Peace.